It's nice to see so many faces here. You know, this auditorium has never been so full. Anyway, so I want to start off with saying this is a concert, okay? It's not just about us playing and you sitting there and, you know, watching us play and clapping once in a while. So I'm going to request you guys to stand up, come in front. If there's no space in front, please stand up on the chairs. If there's no space on the chairs, please stand up on each other's heads for all I care. But come on, guys, at the back, don't be so unenthusiastic, okay? We're going to give you a good show, come on. Okay, so before we start, I'd like to introduce Abhinav Srikant on the lead guitar. Now, this man can play the guitar faster than you can imagine. So he's gonna, Abhinav, we're gonna see how fast these guys can move their feet, yeah? Abhinav's gonna check how fast you guys can dance. So you guys gotta move to this one. Ready, guys?
Deep down in Louisiana, close to New Orleans. We're back up in the wood among the evergreen. Where stood the log cabin made of earth and wood. Where lived a country boy named Johnny B. Good, who never ever learned to read or write so well, but he could play a guitar just like a ring in a bell. Go, go! Go, Johnny, go, go! Go, Johnny, go, go! Go, Johnny, go, go! Go, Johnny, go, go! Johnny B. Good. To carry his guitar in a gunny sack and sit beneath the tree by the railroad track. Oh, the engineer's home sitting in the shade, strumming to the rhythm that the drivers made. Every passerby would stop and say, oh my, what little country boy can play. Go, 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 Johnny, go, go. Go, Johnny, go, go, go. Go, Johnny, go, go. Go, Johnny, go, go. Johnny B. Go, Johnny, go, go! Johnny, be good!